Gotta hand it to Isaiah Thomas for staying relevant, even if it is only with an awkward Instagram post. Hashtag TBT, let's get it, LOL. Cheering for the Cavs or simply a hardcore troll job? Who knows, but obviously the Cavaliers are in the NBA Finals, and IT is not. At least he won something, and that's Throwback Thursday. The best part, J.R. Smith got a kick out of the post, and Rudy Gay said, go to sleep.